The Outseal PLC Mega can display data on the MAX7219 8-digit, 7-segment and the dot matrix display models. The MAX7219 display models are connected to the 80Mega128 development board Outseal PLC Mega SPI pins, where the PLC is the master and the model is the slave. Only the MOSI, SCK, and SS control pins of the SPI are used since the communication is only from the PLC to the display model. The control pins from the PLC are B.1, B.2, B.3, and B.4, which allows for parallel display of data. Arrow.1 to Arrow.16 can also be used as control pins. Connect two 7-segment display models VCC and GND to that of the development board. The DIN pin of the models connects to the MOSI pin of the board, which is PB2. The CLK pin of the models then connects to SCK pin of the board, which is PB1. The CS pin of the first model connects to B.1 of the board, which is PB0. The second display model CS pin is then connected to pin B.2 of the development board, which is PG4. Connect a potentiometer to A.1, which is PF0. In Outseal Studio, drag a one-shot rising and a set MAX7219 instruction from the utilities instruction group into the program. The instruction lets you set the slave selection bits and the communication speed. The decode mode value of 0 selects the 7-segment display. When the value is 1, the dot matrix display is selected. The desired brightness of the display is set from 1 to 15. End cascade is the number of displays in series. Copy and paste this ROM. Then change the slave selector bit to B.2. Insert 2-segment 7219 instructions into the program. Set the first slave selector bit to B.1 and the data to I.1. Set the second slave selector bit to B.2 and the data to I.2. Insert an analog, a scale, and a copy instruction into the program to read the potentiometer value from A.1 and copy the unscaled and scaled millivolt values to I.1 and I.2. Set the hardware type to Mega V2 and select the port number, then upload the code to the PLC. The unscaled and scaled values of the potentiometer is then shown on the displays. Replace the 7-segment display with the dot matrix display since they have the same pinout. A maximum of 8 units of the display can be cascaded in Outseal. The same set MAX7219 instruction initializes the dot matrix display with a decode mode of 1. End cascade is set to 4 to match the cascaded model. Replace the first segment 7219 instruction with a dot num 7219 instruction. The unscaled value of the potentiometer is now being shown on the display. Text are shown on the dot matrix display using the dot string 7219 instruction with the same parameters. And here we have display on Outseal PLC. Thanks for watching. Please click on the like button if this video is helpful. Leave a comment below and subscribe to this channel if you have not. Bye for now.